Metro Police is investigating a crash involving a car and a CCSD school bus, saying impairment was a factor. This happened this morning near Sierra Vista and Cambridge, which is in the area near Maryland Parkway and Desert Inn. Police say two students were on board and suffered a very minor injury. Another person was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Metro says impairment is suspected with the sedan driver. Stay with Fox 5 for any updates.